I'm Lacey Clay, and I approve this message.
Governor Nixon, the AFL-CIO, and so many Democratic leaders are uniting behind Lacey Clay and rejecting Russ Carnahan's underhanded tactics.
We are standing with Lacey Clay,
and we are so disappointed in the negative campaign.
The same Russ Carnahan who caved into the Tea Party, voting against Medicare. Against Medicare.
Russ, come on.
Come on, man.
Russ, come on, man.